I don't even want to waste time making this video. It's a very straightforward video. We all know what the game is this weekend, and we all know what the Eagles have to do in order to win this game despite the injuries, because of course DeSean Jackson is ruled out. Jeffrey and Goddard are both questionable right now, with both dealing with a calf injury. So with all that said and done, looking ahead of this game, what is the number one thing the Eagles need to do? And that, regardless of whatever injury we have, regardless of whatever the problem is offensively, fix it. First half of the game, we need to be scoring points right out of the gate. Whether we get the ball first or we get the ball in the second half to start off the second half, when we get the ball after the Lions do, the Eagles need to put up points. And they need to put up points first. And not just first, but on their first drive, in the first quarter, they need to score points and start fast. It's something that I've been saying and stressing over for the past year now. And it's crazy that it's been talked about for over a year. I mean, 2017, we didn't have this issue at all. It's kind of the reason why we won so much, because we were blowing teams out right out the gate. But now it's like, okay, can't score points, so let's just wait till the third quarter. And then we start to score points. And I don't want to deal with that. And secondly, the defensive line. The defensive line has not had a good year this year. The whole entire defense hasn't had the greatest year. I know it's only been two games, but your front four has only amounted two sacks, and one of them is from a safety, and that's in two games as well. Eight whole quarters, two sacks, one from Tim Jerdingen, who right now is dealing with injury, a foot injury, and then your second string safety, Zendejo, has the other sack. Fletcher Cox, Brandon Graham, Mindy Curry, all those guys don't have it. They have not gotten to the quarterback yet. They haven't hit home. And it's been something that has crossed my mind, especially today, where it's just like, what's the problem? I know Fletcher Cox is still trying to get truly 100%. And I mean, Brandon Graham has done a lot. He's done a lot of run stopping and getting a lot of pressures, but they haven't been able to get to the quarterback. And that's something that needs to change in this upcoming game. Matthew Stafford, you cannot sleep on him, because he has an arm. And of course, he has Marvin Jones. He has some pretty big guys at wide receiver. And I mean, you don't want to give him any shot. You don't want to give him any chance to get rid of the ball. So whether we blitz to compensate, or whether we deal with the four-man rush and try to push the pile and, you know, get to the quarterback. That's what you got to do. Those are the two biggest things, in my opinion, is scoring first and scoring in the first half in general. Just getting a touchdown. Just get two touchdowns. One in the first and one in the second, and I'll be freaking happy. But I want to score points specifically in the first quarter. That's the biggest issue that I have with this team as of right now. Ronald Darby needs help. Whether he gets it from the secondary, the other secondary is in the safeties, we need to give him some help. And that, again, goes back to the defensive line getting pressure on the quarterback. We need our defense to make plays. We saw it last week. They made three turnovers happen, kept us in the game. If our offense can get those turnovers and get the ball back and make something out of that, we'll definitely win the football game. That's all I really have to say. I mean, everything is so straightforward. Everything is so, we all know what the Eagles have to do in order to win, so they just got to do it. And we got to compensate for DeSean and Alshon not being there. Of course, Alshon is still questionable. We can assume that he's not going to be there. So Matt Collins, Arcega Whiteside, Zach Ertz, and now Nelson Agholor, you guys got to step up big, okay? I'm looking at you two, Ertz and Agholor, the most. You guys are the starters. All right, you guys are the most experienced. You guys have the most chemistry with Wentz. Show that and prove it to everybody that you guys still have it. Okay, last week you both made mistakes that cost us the game. In the fourth quarter, at least, of course. We're not talking overall. But on the last drive, you guys made mistakes that you know you made mistakes. You know you made them, and you know you got to be better. So be better. We have a short week this week. We have two games against NFC North teams. Both are not going to be easy. We got to take this game from the Lions and head to Lambeau, full steam ahead, ready to fight on Thursday night. So let me know what you guys think about this game. I got the Eagles winning this game. It'll be a good one. I'm going to give them a 27-20 win. It'll be a very fun one. Let me know what you guys think. I'll talk about the Packers game on Monday right after the Lions game. Win or loss, we're talking about it because, one, I have a trip on Tuesday that I'm going. I'm leaving my room. I talked about it last week. And, two, it's a Thursday night game. You got to talk about everything a lot quicker. So I'll see you guys on Sunday. Let's hope for the best. Fly, Eagles, fly. We're going to take this. We have to take this. I'll see you guys then. See you later.